Love doesn't mean you always agree or see eye to eye or never have an argument. It means despite the bad days, you still can't see yourself without that person. It's an awesome feeling being able to find someone who asks for nothing from you but your company. And it's been nothing but a dream come true since.
To you both, your journey is now underway as husband and wife. You started out as friends and soon fell in love with each other. I charge you both to not let your marriage be ordinary, but make it something special that no other marriage has. There will be those who will become jealous of what you have, but do not worry. It only means that you are doing something different and leading by example. Remember this, you will never be perfect as long as you live, but live out your life for perfection.
Well, Octavia, you are my heartbeat. You are the fruit of my labor, and I love you so much. You are more than the woman that I could have imagined.
Now my pleasure and my honor to pronounce that they are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Sean, everything has happened in my life has led me to you. God picked you out specifically for me. For loving me as I am and taking me into your heart. Through all the changes in our life, I promise to encourage, support, love, and always make you a priority through our walk of life together. I feel blessed to be able to say, I am truly marrying my best friend and the love of my life. You have made me happier than I could ever imagine, and you have brought out the best in me. I am so in love with you, Sean. And I vow to love and cherish you forever.
Picking the right partner in life is probably one of the most important decisions you have to make, because they can either drain you or empower you. And when you realize you want to spend the rest of the life with a person, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible. So I cheated on my fears, broke up with my doubts, and now I'm marrying my dreams, and I can't wait to start this new chapter with you.
And Sean, I love you like a son, and I wish you all the very best. I wish you love, happiness, and may God bless your marriage for years to come. I love you.
I struggle to know what words of wisdom to impart on this special day. However, I do know that love isn't perfect. It's a short word, easy to spell, but difficult to define and impossible to live without. It isn't a fairy tale and it doesn't always come easy. It is about overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go. But most importantly of all, it's about loving each other unconditionally. Today, both of our families grew a little bit bigger and I'm happy to welcome you, Sean, to our lives. So without further ado, let's celebrate the bride and groom and wish them a lifetime of love.
To Sean and Octavia, we love you, and to good health and good marriage.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Before I let go, yeah, yeah, yeah. Now.